Have you been stuck on an airplane with no place to go?
The Transportation Department says enough is enough and today announced new rules to limit the wait. KMBC 9's Bev Chapman is live at KCI with more. Bev?
Laura, the new rules won't go into effect for 120 days, but after that, no passenger is supposed to be stranded on a plane going nowhere for more than 3 hours. At KCI today, it was mostly happy landings and holiday reunions. But if you want to drain the joy out of the season, mention onboard delays.
She was pregnant about 6 months or so, she's already showing, and she was stuck out on the tarmac for over 3 hours. And at one point, they gave her the opportunity to get off the plane after a couple more hours, and she decided, no, she wanted to stick it out and just get here. And so that's what she did.
And that was in Atlanta.
Yes.
The new rules are the result of an airline horror story out of Rochester, Minnesota this summer. 47 passengers were forced to spend the night on a cramped plane with crying babies and stinking toilets. From January to June of this year, over 600 planes were delayed on airstrips for over 3 hours.
But I think 3 hours is intolerable. I really do.
No, that'd be brutal. It'd be absolute brutal.
I think it's kind of ridiculous. I mean, if they can't get them out into the air, I guess reasonable for me personally would be an hour.
In addition to the three-hour rule, airlines will be required to provide food and water within 2 hours of the delay and maintain operable restrooms. Airlines have opposed rules setting a time limit on tarmac waiting, saying more flights would be canceled and cause further delays.
Fact Live coming up at 6, we're going to be telling you about what you need to do to avoid getting into trouble up here, dropping off or picking up passengers. And we'll also show you how you can get a free day of parking online. We're live at KCI. Back to you.
All right, Bev, thank you.